Corner, fighting out of Magnolia, North Carolina, weighing in at 233 pounds, with a professional record of 19 wins, 5 defeats, with 14 KOs. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the WBA heavyweight champion of the world, James Bone Crusher Smith. And in the blue corner, from Catskill, New York, weighing 219 pounds. He is undefeated in his professional career with 28 wins, no defeats, 26 KOs. He is the WBC heavyweight champion of the world, Iron Mike Tyson.
This fight has already gone longer than some people expected.
How do you see it so far? First round. Strong left jab by Tyson.
All right, don't put your hand on
the bottom. The first right hand by Smith. Nowhere near its mark.
It's also a straight right hand, and Smith will often come from right to left. Like that. Tyson unloading. Counter-punching right hand.
Look for Tyson to try to come straight up the middle with an uppercut.
Three-punch combination, two of them landed heavily.
Being a good defensive fighter.
Well, Smith is being very patient, alongside it, very similar to that of Tyrell Biggs. Holding Mike Tyson.
What has got into Mike Tyson? Tyson has made Smith look very, very awkward. Just a big... just becomes defensive. And Smith has done a lot of that. He's having a hard time getting all the way up to his head. He has to bring down his guard.
And he usually is a devastating body puncher. He seems to be fighting a more emotional fight than I've seen him fight.
Continues here. In the corner. There we go.
And you heard Bo Bone Crusher Smith say, let me just get myself together here.
Duck them very easily.
There is another big right hand by Tyson. That's the first one that really backed Smith up.
Hard punches in the hopes of connecting and making something happen.
Saw those punch stat numbers. Bone Crusher Smith has landed 16 punches in this fight, and a man in a black trunks is the reason.
Tyson doesn't want to get out on his chest and be held, so he's staying outside now, but with his short arms, he can't punch from outside.
I don't know, it might just be frustration on the part of Bone Crusher Smith. He hasn't been able to hit him the conventional way. Punishment inflicted in this fight so far by Mills Lane. You heard Bone Crusher Smith yell at him, say, you're there's the left hand.
Griffith instructed Smith to try to throw some uppercuts as Tyson comes in on him.
Get off that neck, come on.
Set to punch.
Cuts in this fight.
Relatively, it makes Tyrell Biggs' performance look a little better, though. Second time.
Rose Lane is trying to get them to fight. Get them to fight.
Keep it up. Look good.
Kevin Rooney with a great understatement. You're winning easy.
The only way he could win easier is on a forfeit.
There was a combination by Tyson. Smith seems to reach the bottom of the tank here. Cut by Smith was just a little short.
Concentration in a way. He's winning so easily that he doesn't want to make a very bad mistake and just get nailed.
Bruno is not Mike Tyson.
All right, get one step, one step. Lock in, everyone, step back. Here we go.
Tyson has been headhunting throughout this fight, and I don't recall him getting any instructions from him. I don't think we're going to have to add some footage from this fight. It takes two to fight.
That Bone Crusher Smith has only been down once in his career, and that was in his first fight.
Trying his best. That just isn't good enough.
One of the few he's thrown.
Kill the body first, and the head will go. Nothing, a baseball game, 15 to nothing, and yet it's dissatisfying because prize fighting is drama and theater. Joe Louis wasn't as good as Dempsey, and Hlali wasn't as good as Louis.
Speaking of theater. Well, a minute and 15 to go in this one. Assuming we've kept you awake.
Tyson is trying everything he can to try to get in one good punch. They're being booed, and I imagine even Tyson is the target of some of them. But Smith should be the target. Best punch of the fight. We thought we would see that in the first 10 seconds, not in the last 10 seconds.
And it is over.
It was too late, was too little for Bone Crusher Smith. Where was that an hour ago?
And I'm sure that's exactly what Bone Crusher Smith is going to be asking himself.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the decision of the judges. Judge Lou Tabbitt scores 120-106. Judge Jojo Guerra scores 119-107. And Judge Dolby Shirley scores 119-107. For the new WBA, WBC heavyweight champion of the world, Iron Mike Tyson!